the aerial part of the plant body above the ground is known as the shoot system. Main axis of the shoot system is called the stem. The shoot system consists of stem, leaves, flowers, and fruits. Stem grows above the soil and it grows towards the sunlight. It has nodes and internodes. Nodes are the parts of stem where leaf arises. The part of the stem between two successive nodes is called internode. The bud at the tip of the stem is known as apical or terminal bud. And the buds at the axils of the leaves are called axillary buds. Functions of the stem. The stem supports the branches, leaves, flowers, and fruits. Stem transports water and minerals from the roots to upper aerial plant pots. Stem transports the prepared food from the leaves to other parts of the plant. It stores food as in the case of sugarcane. Let us see about the structure of a leaf. Leaf is a green, flat, expanded structure borne on the stem at the node. The leaf has a stalk called petiole. The flat portion of the leaf is called leaf lamina or leaf blade. On the lamina, there is a main vein called midrib. Other veins branch out from the midrib. The portion of the leaf connected in the nodal region of the stem is known as the leaf base. Leaves of some plants possess a pair of lateral outgrowth on the base on either side of axillary bud. These are called stipules. The green color of the leaf is due to the presence of green colored pigment called chlorophyll. On the lower side of leaf, there are tiny pores or openings known as stomata. Functions of the leaf. The green leaves prepare food by the process of photosynthesis. The leaves helps in respiration and also carry out transpiration.